you have completely forgotten what World War II Japan and Germany actually were like.